circumcise him. He was named Jesus, the name the angels had given him before he had been conceived. When the time of the purification, according to the law of Moses, had been completed, Joseph and Mary took him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. Please join together in putting the meaning of this scripture into your life this week as we celebrate Advent and look forward to the birth of Jesus Christ.